Schaefer with him. Hangs on to it. Riley came up on the play. Score! Deflected in front of the net. The shot from the blue line was fired in there all right by Ference.
You're right. That kind of marked the end for him. Created really the next time around.
Dave here. Rebound to score! Going to the net! Krejci back to Savard. Now to Chara. He'll try to set up Savard or Chara for the one-timer down low. Sturm, a goal ball pass, a score! David Krejci at the side of the net drives it home. And there's still plenty of time to work on a 5-on-4 power play.
Stewart again. Rifle, a long pass down the ice. And Montreal is back there. However, the Bruins come out quickly. A quick shot, score! It was Lucic all alone, and Boston gets the first goal.
Overtime here, thanks to an odd man rush. Schaefer slips it through, wide to far side shot. Scores! Mark Savard! The Boston Bruins are back in it!
Circle blow for Kessel, turns the goal, bouncing around near the crease.
Kessel comes out with a puck on the goal line, turns back to the hash marks. Ference is caught. Kessel's shot off Komisar, rebound, scores. Phil Kessel off the bench into the goal. It's 1-1. The pop, Schaefer to Noka line, and a shot saved by Price, knocked back toward him by Latondre. Price spills it in front, they score. The Bruins have taken the lead. Glenn Metropolitan puts Boston on top.
A young goalie's mistake. He did not see the backside pressure over his right shoulder. Price wanted to keep this play moving.
Charles one-timer scores! The Bruins up by two. Sturm was on the doorstep. Chara's rocket gives Boston its first two-goal lead of the series.
And through the regular season, that assured victory in just about every case. But certainly not putting the cart before the horse. There's a lot of hockey left here in the third period. But the Bruins worked on their power play. They talked about it. They said, we need to go.
Sturm shorthanded, fed against Markov. The drive, scores! Shorthanded goal! Marco Sturm puts the Bruins up 4-1 with 4:47 to go!
It started with Sturm putting pressure on Kovalev when he was inside the offensive zone between the blue line and the tops of the circles.
Ference throws it through some Canadiens. A lot of skaters on the ice, but no
penalty. Oh, Sobotka catches Price completely asleep. Vladimir Sobotka puts a punctuation mark on it. It's 5-1.
Go back to the Metropolitan goal. The gaffe by Carey Price. We've talked about this young rookie, impressive goaltender. Is he flappable? He's been flappable tonight. The Metropolitan goal, I think, bothered him. He handed that goal to the Bruins. Nokalainen and Metropolitan combined.
90, soft touch pass, Savard across, Kessel regroups, snaps it onto the tape of Savard, stumbles away from contact with LaPierre, here comes Kessel, Kessel goes through Bouillon, and scores! Phil Kessel! It's 1-1!
Wow!
And that is the best way to describe it. And it starts with a self-pass after Savard loses an edge in the neutral zone. Kessel, up ice, delivers the puck hard. Savard loses the edge. Watch what Kessel does here. He flips the puck through the traffic around LaPierre, and his speed through the neutral zone after he made the pass up ice is a gift that not a lot of players have in the National Hockey League. To maintain a level of speed and be able to make moves at that same time carrying a puck.
The crowd at TD Bank North Garden. Schaefer gains the line with Sobotka going low. Triple shot. Sobotka shot. Scores! Vladimir Sobotka ties it!
What a shift for that line! Sobotka, Schaefer, and Thornton doing the job in the offensive zone. Even when they used their points and Mark Stewart's shot was knocked down, the puck in the neutral zone, they re-attacked. Schaefer close to being offside, carrying the puck through the middle of the neutral zone. 3-on-2 is created. And Sobotka with speed to the outside just continues his route to the net. The puck deflected on the pass attempt by Schaefer. And that's going to throw the timing of the save off by Carey Price. Sobotka able to get to the
board. His shot tip scores! Milan Lucic ties it 3-3!
This is incredible. The Bruins are victimized twice tonight by face-offs. Now they're down 3-2 in the third period, under 8 minutes to go in regulation, and they tie the game on a face-off win. Lucic gets decent body position, the quick release by Ward at the right point after a face-off win by...
Now David Krejci, indirect Sturm, flying up the wing with Kessel middle, goes in middle, Kessel cut, scores! The Bruins lead! This building is vibrating!
Where to begin to give props? It all started in the Bruins' own zone, but we'll pick it up a little further on ice. Krejci is a puck possession guy. Sturm with great speed takes that indirect pass off the boards, made to space by Krejci. And then the speed of Kessel on the outside on the right wing just drives off that far post.
For Kessel, for Chara, the shot that goes over the top. Sturm with another good hit, throws Hammerwick off the puck. Turns and fires, save place, rebound, Sturm, holds, score! Marco Sturm!
Marco Sturm is not just about speed. Twice he knocks Roman Hamelin, a much bigger player, off the puck. That one, twice, and the second one is going to lead to the go-ahead goal. The patience, the poise to make a play, and then to rotate back to the front of the net. Sturm picks up that loose puck, and he holds and holds and waits for Carey Price to commit.